Next up, we have the boys 100 back. Westfield's currently beating Ridgewood 99-25. We got Conlin in lane number two. A nice long start there. Lane number four is Kevin Krause. And lane number six is Evan Moore. Westfield's got the lead so far. Kevin Krause with a nice comfortable lead at the 50. Evans in second, splits by lane, 31-2, 29-8, and a 30.47. Evans got a 30.47. Kevin with the lead. Westfield's currently in first, second, and fourth. Evans' teammate cheering him on. Evan just barely in second, almost in first. Westfield takes first, second, and fourth in the heat.